Hey guys, it's Timmy, and this is Pro Wrestling Unlimited, as the ratings are in for this week's Friday Night Smackdown. Now, according to Showbuzz Daily, this week's Friday Night Smackdown drew 2,014,000 viewers. This is actually down 9% from last week's show that did 2,192,000 viewers. The night overall was won by CBS's big lineup, as always, MacGyver, Magnum PI, and Blue Bloods. When we look at the demographics, in the 18 to 49 demo, SmackDown did a 0.5. In the 18 to 34 demo, SmackDown did a 0.3. And in the 50 plus demo, SmackDown did a 2. Now, this is the first time since SmackDown moved to Fox that they were beat out by basically everybody in the demos. Usually, SmackDown is either at the top in the 18 to 49 or tied for the top spot. But this time, they lost to everything. Everything on CBS, Blue Bloods, Magnum PI, Hawaii 5-0. They lost out to the NFL Draft. They lost out to Blacklist and Dateline NBC. When we break it down by hour, Hour 1 did 2,050,000 viewers, and Hour 2 dipped under 2 and 1,978,000 viewers. As far as digital numbers do go and highlights, on WWE's YouTube channel, the number one watched highlight video is Shawn Michaels roasting Triple H with an impromptu tribute at 586,000 views. The second highest watched video is Mr. McMahon turning the lights out on Triple H's celebration at over 495,000 views. So with that, this is the worst that SmackDown has done since moving to Fox back in October, and hopefully it doesn't get worse from here. For more on this week's Friday Night SmackDown, check out the review we did last night right here on the PW Unlimited YouTube channel. But that's going to do it for this episode. Remember to comment below, like, and share this video. Like us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and subscribe right here on YouTube.